Here in Ohio and Michigan, there's been a drought for months.
Meteorologist Eric Witt is live in Ida, Michigan to explain how the weather this past year will impact the upcoming Christmas tree harvest.
Tony and Tina, well, that drought monitor, it was updated this morning, and still, most of our viewing area is in a state of severe drought. But the timing of when our drought started locally here in Northwest Ohio and Southeast Michigan was critical, and it may have spared many tree farms like this one.
Trees don't grow a lot once they get to like August. They put on all their new growth and then they'll start to go dormant. So they had went dormant right around Labor Day. That's when we turned kind of drier. So the drought didn't affect the established trees a whole lot.
Despite the drought we've been in for about 3 months now, the overall health of these trees is good thanks to more optimal weather earlier in the growing season.
We had a really nice spring, kind of a warm earlier spring, got us going, got the trees growing a little bit earlier. We had good moisture through the spring and early summer, and that really helped the trees grow.
Despite that lucky break, larger trees had to be purchased and brought in from Wisconsin this year, and the baby trees didn't fare as well as the older ones.
The smaller trees that we just planted this past spring, we did lose some of those just from us being a little sandier and a little dry. They just don't have the roots down there to keep them alive as well. But for the most part, our established trees, they looked really nice this year.
Spring fertilizing is the key to maximizing color on these trees, but size takes time. A typical Christmas tree only grows about a foot or so per year.
It takes 8 to 10 years to get a full-size Christmas tree. With one bad growing season, that doesn't always affect the size of the trees, because it's accumulative over multiple years.
While the 2024 drought may not impact this year's harvest much, it will make those trees a little thirstier than normal when you take one home.
The trees may use more water this year than they have in the past, just because we have been dry, but we've turned cool and a little wet lately, so that's gonna help the overall health of the tree.
Now, Mathis Tree Farms here opens for the season tomorrow, and they'll be open 7 days a week from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. through December 22nd. You'll be able to catch Santa Claus on the weekends and any days of the week. They'll have food, beverages, pre-cut trees, and other festive items for sale. Tina, back to you.